The Aussies were under the radar for day one and crept quietly into position to pounce on the two unsuspecting prey, Canada and Great Britain. What a difference a day makes. But that's why Tom Slingsby and his Australian crew have won back-to-back SailGP seasons.
24 little hours.
Take a look at the racing on the Great Sound, with fortunes changing throughout the second day, culminating with the last three standing in the final.
Go ahead.